In Denver, we met a girl preparing for her seventh attempt, Stephanie Fisher.
Seven's my lucky number. I was born in the seventh month. I was 7 pounds and 7 ounces. I live at I don't want to say my address, do I? Seventh house on a street.
And this audition was particularly exciting for her.
I am so excited for Victoria Beckham. She's my idol.
She's the most beautiful creature I've ever seen.
It's bad enough to have Simon, who I have a huge crush on, but Victoria Beckham, oh my gosh.
Hi.
Wow.
Wow.
You.
Almost wore the same thing.
Yeah, okay. Let's hear it.
Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, you give me fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, oh, fever. Ooh. In the morning, fever all through the night.
Thank you, Stephanie.
What did you think?
Terrible. Honestly, you can't sing, sweetheart.
To be honest, I'm really starstruck by Victoria Beckham. She's like my fashion icon.
Oh, thank you. Wow.
And honestly, I wanted to cry when I came in here.
Would you like Victoria to turn away?
Do you want me to look the other way?
Yeah, you're putting her off.
If I'm putting you off, okay.
Okay, she won't look.
Yeah.
Ooh, baby love, my baby love.
All right, turn around.
I think it was better when she was looking at you.
Yeah, yeah, better turn around.
She actually...
Worse.
She was giving you good
vibes,
Stephanie,
I think. With the greatest respect, you have a horrible voice.
Really?
Yeah, honestly.
Yeah, Steph, you ain't got it going
you
on.
You can't give me, like, vocals. A few minutes to get unnervous?
We'd need at years, all. Stephanie. We'd be like American Idol 27.
Yeah. Victoria, talk to Steph.
Come on.
Do you like what she's wearing?
No, you know, I think she has a very definite look. I wouldn't say it's necessarily... a look that I would go for. And the one
I
thing.
I think you'd look good in that, V.
No, I wouldn't.
Whoa!
Come here.
Gotta work on the vocals, baby.
Come on.
You're gonna be fine. You're a smart girl.
We've got
You're
to really do the yesing and the knowing.
Yeah. Will you step back over here?
No.
No? Well, that at least she's leaving with some dignity.
You just say no, Stephanie.
That. She did. Good. I like your attitude.
Okay, it's a no.
Stephanie, what if it was going to be a yes?
See, you don't even know.
Was it going to be a yes?
No.
Well, there you go.
So for Posh's number one fan, the seventh time was not a charm. Maybe next year.